Hello everyone, and welcome to the UltFone channel. Have you ever encountered the issue of your iPad getting stuck in recovery mode? Can't exit recovery mode even with hard reset. If this is troubling you, then after watching this video, your problem will be easily solved. I will show you three ways to get your iPad out of recovery mode and won't restore. Let's take a look at how to do it. Method 1. Force restart iPad. For iPad with a home button, press and hold the power button and the home button simultaneously until the Apple logo appears. Usually takes about 10-15 seconds. For iPad without a home button, quickly press and release the volume up button. Quickly press and release the volume down button. Then press and hold the power button until the Apple logo appears. A force restart can help reboot the device and exit recovery mode UTE. If you encounter some complex problems with the iOS system, you will need to use the second method. Method 2. Exit recovery mode with UEFI system. Repair one click. You can download a software called UltFone from the link below the video. It is a powerful software that can repair more than 150 system bugs of iOS and can solve iOS systems repair in various scenarios. First, connect your iPad to the computer and then open the UEFI systems repair software. Select Exit Recovery Mode on the interface and click the one-click exit button. Wait for the software to complete the process. Exiting recovery mode. This method is suitable for resolving minor system issues without needing to restore the firmware or losing data. If one-click exit does not solve the problem, you can use the third method. Method 3. Repair system with UEFI system repair. First, connect your iPad to the computer. Open the UEFI systems repair software and choose the standard repair mode. Download the matching firmware. Wait for the software to complete the process and click the repair button. The software will automatically repair the system files on your iPad. This method is ideal for more complex system issues. It helps fix iOS system errors, allowing the iPad to return to normal while preserving your data. If one-click exit repair mode doesn't work, then I suggest you try standard repair. Well, that's all about how to fix iPad stuck on recovery mode and won't restore. If this video is helpful to you, please be sure to subscribe to support us. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you soon.